In this video, we have given that 27 power x minus 3 power x by 9 power x minus 3 power x is equal to 82. Then we have to find the value of x. So we have 27 power x minus 3 power x by 9 power x minus 3 power x is equal to 82. And 27 is 3 power 3. Power x minus 3 power x by 9 is 3 power 2. Power x minus 3 power x is equal to 82. And x power a power b, it is equal to x power ab, that is equal to x power b power a. So 3 power 3 power x will be 3 power x power 3 minus 3 power x by 3 power 2 power x will be 3 power x power 2 minus 3 power x is equal to 82. And if we take 3 power x is equal to y, then it is y cube minus y by y square minus y is equal to 82. And if we cross multiply, then y cube minus y will be equal to 82 times y square minus y. And it is y cube minus y is equal to 82 y square minus 82 y. And y cube minus y minus 82 y square plus 82 y will be equal to 0. And it is y cube minus 82 y square and minus y plus 82 y, it is plus 81 y is equal to 0. And it is y times y square minus 82 y plus 81 is equal to 0. So either y is equal to 0 and y is 3 power x is equal to 0, and 3 power x, it is greater than 0. That means it has no solution. And case 2, if this is 0, if y square minus 82 y plus 81 is equal to 0, then it is y square and minus 82 y is minus 81 y minus y plus 81 is equal to 0. And it is y times y minus 81 minus y minus 81 is equal to 0. And it is y minus 1 times y minus 81 is equal to 0. So either y minus 1 will be 0 or y minus 81 will be 0. And from here, we get y is equal to 1 and y is 3 power x, that is equal to 1. And 3 power x is equal to 1 is 3 power 0. So we get x is equal to 0. and here we get y is equal to 81 and y is 3 power x is equal to 81 and 3 power x is equal to 81 is 3 power 4. So we get x is equal to 4. And the given equation was 27 power x minus 3 power x by 9 power x minus 3 power x is equal to 82. And we get x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 4. So at x is equal to 0, it will be 27 power 0 minus 3 power 0 by 9 power 0 minus 3 power 0. And it is 1 minus 1 by 1 minus 1. And it is 0 by 0. And 0 by 0, it is indeterminate form. Indeterminate form. That means x is equal to 0, it is not a solution. And at x is equal to 4, it will be 27 power 4 minus 3 power 4 by 9 power 4 minus 3 power 4. And 27 is 3 times 9 power 4 minus 3 power 4 by 9 is 3 times 3 power 4 minus 3 power 4. And it is 3 power 4 times 9 power 4 minus 3 power 4 by 3 power 4 times 3 power 4 minus 3 power 4. And we can take 3 power 4 common and 9 power 4 minus 1 by 3 power 4 times 3 power 4 minus 1. And 3 power 4 will get cancelled. So it is 9 power 4 minus 1 by 3 power 4 minus 1. And 9 is 3 square power 4 minus 1 by 3 power 4 minus 1. And 3 square power 4 is 3 power 4 square minus 1 is 1 square by 3 power 4 minus 1. And a square minus b square is a plus b times a minus b. So it will be 3 power 4 plus 1 times 3 power 4 minus 1 by 3 power 4 minus 1. And 3 power 4 minus 1 will get cancelled. So it is 3 power 4 plus 1, that is equal to 81 plus 1, and it is 82. So x is equal to 4.